Greetings. This is Spec Web. Look here, people. Got a bone to pick with a few two youbers. You know what I mean. The first one's like Lice Gum or Mice Cum. I don't know what the hell it said. And he's just a disrespectful ass.
Goldman 007. Spec-Web here. I wanted to talk about the anonymous group, QAnon. There is a secret revolution occurring, happening across the world. If you don't know of it, or if you're not a part of it, you really need to watch this. Anonymous, from my sources, is trying to help small YouTubers get their voice heard, especially about God, guns, and titties. So support your small YouTuber today. Just click subscribe and enjoy the content. And if you don't enjoy the content, leave a comment in order for the creator to make it better. All these big YouTubers, all they talk about are how much money they have, or what girlfriend they have this week, or what car they're going to buy, or $2,000 pair of tennis shoes. Who needs that? I've been trying since I've got out of the United States Army. Been married 4 times. Not one, not two, not just 3, but 4 times. I wish I would have found YouTube sooner and watched all the gold digger videos. Maybe I wouldn't be in debt up to my gas mask. Times are getting a little better, people, but I need subscribers. So, in order to keep on keeping on, I do this. This is what I do with my free time. Stare into a camera and make videos. So comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for your time, and thank you for watching this video.
Hope I ain't trapped here forever. This will be some bull. I wonder who lives here. Oh, gotta get out of here. Buzz!
If there's any other small YouTubers out there who wants to unite the YouTube, small YouTuber, and fight on the front lines, comment below. Small YouTubers, unite. Kind of like the Transformers against the Decepticons. Kind of like Luke Skywalker against Darth Vader. Oh, wait a minute. That was his father.
We gotta level up. Let's go. Goldman 007. My mama always told me I'd gonna get stuck in a video game. It happened. I'm in the worst nightmare of my life, man. Holy shit.
This is Goldman 007 Spec Web. Roger. Splash over. Splash out. Comment if you know what splash means.